Alma chapter 28. And now it came to pass that after the people of Ammon were established in the land of Jerushan, and a church also established in the land of Jerushan, and the armies of the Nephites were set around about the land of Jerushan, yea, in all the borders round about the land of Zarahemla, behold, the armies of the Lamanites had followed their brethren into the wilderness.